Hi, everyone. I'm 4029 Chief Meteorologist Drew Michaels. Thanks for stopping the weather page, by the weather page, rather, at 4029TV.com. Well, have you been tired of the gloomy weather, the mostly cloudy sky, the drizzle, the isolated showers? Finally, we've got a forecast that'll clear us out and a little sunshine guarantee. You'll probably notice later on tonight into the morning hours tomorrow, those winds are going to be a little bit stronger out of the north, anywhere from 10 to 20 miles per hour. A cold front will be arriving this evening, and some of those stronger winds will kind of accelerate later on tonight going into your morning commute, and those northerly winds should be around all day tomorrow. The good news is we'll have a mostly sunny sky and lower humidity, so that sunshine guarantee is going to be pretty good going into your Tuesday afternoon. Right now, the cold front remains across sections of Kansas into Missouri. That front will plow throughout our area this evening. You probably won't notice a whole lot, but behind the front, we'll see a few isolated chances for some showers, most likely when you're in bed between about 2 and 4 o'clock in the morning. And then we clear out going into your morning commute, 6, 7, 8 o'clock in the morning. Those clouds will be pushing toward the south, and we'll be expecting a lot of sunshine, maybe a few clouds from time to time for your Tuesday afternoon, with high temperatures in the lower 70s in northwest Arkansas, with the middle to upper 70s. Throughout the River Valley and southeast Oklahoma and southwest Arkansas. Hey, with a beautiful day tomorrow, remember to upload those pictures, snap a few of those weather pictures. You can do that by going to 4029TV.com.